And now a mathematical question. If Titanic leaves the port from New York, traveling at 15 miles an hour, and Olympic leaves the port the same time from Southampton, traveling on the same route and twice the speed of Titanic, where will they meet?